Okay guys, what you are currently seeing here is what I'm going to use on the machine. I even have tomato here. I normally never see this on the recipes. I never see this kind of chili either. And well, I'm including stuff there that I don't even know what it's called. So I'm about to use it on that machine there. And I hope it all goes well, okay? So I'll see you guys in a minute. So here we go. Well, to be honest, I don't know if this is supposed how it has to look. It looks like tree. I mean, it smells just like tree and leaves. And oh, okay. Well, I guess it turned out more red than anything else. I think I'm going to actually mix this on a bigger container or glass, and then maybe throw some mice, and I'll let you know what it tastes like then, okay? Bye for now. Hey, what's up guys? Well, I'm back here, and this is what it looks like. It looks super bad. it looks like blood, or I don't know what, but it tastes horrible, to say the least. It tastes horrible, and it's not something that I would like to repeat. But if this is healthy and this is actually going to help me, contribute to my health, then I'm willing to take it anyway. And I probably have created a monstrosity of juice. Because I didn't follow any recipe and I just threw everything that I thought it was going to be tasting somewhat good, But the only cool thing that I did like is that I threw in a chili there, and you can actually feel it, and it's, you can feel it in every gulp, but it actually tastes a lot like dirt, and I feel like I'm eating a tree, literally. So, well, maybe next time I'm actually going to follow a recipe and not try to reinvent the wheel, okay? So, bye-bye for now.